Hey guys, what's up? It's Poru99 and welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna be playing some more WWE 2K18. We are finally returning to my career, my player now, and we're gonna be ending it before 2K19 gonna come out. So there will be like weekly 3 to 4 videos from it. So I have to grind few videos, like I have to level up few times so that I can actually earn the trophies of 2K18. I want to earn it before 2K19 gonna come. Because right now at the current moment there are like a lot of players playing 2K18 and my career, my player, anything you could say. So I want to get the trophies for it. So we're gonna start it right now. Again, we're gonna continue from where we last time ended. I don't know which part it was, but I will check it out so that I can make the videos properly. But hope you guys enjoy that. Please make sure to hit the like button for this return video. Subscribe down below if you're not done yet. Share it with your friends. Also press the notification bell. Every year I do for each WWE game trophy guide, so make sure to subscribe so that you can get the trophy guide from WWE 2K19 as soon as it comes out. So let's go without further ado. Okay guys, from the last video, few things have changed. I leveled up few times. There's like my moves have been changed as well. So as you can see, I got 61,000 of VC, but I don't know what to actually upgrade. I really wanted to increase my attributes, but the thing is I don't have any attributes point as you can see, so I can't. And for abilities, I got few things right here. I am unlocked it while playing Road to Glory. I was playing this, I got qualified for the event Money in the Bank. Yeah, I got qualified for Money in the Bank, but I couldn't make it like after that because you need about like 80 something overall so that you can earn the trophies from it, like beat AJ Styles and all. And I just wasn't able to. I was dealing a lot less damage and I was taking a lot more damage. So it was so hard for me, even though I was having 4 reversal and all. But it was hard and I just couldn't make it. I'm gonna just accept it right now that I got defeated a lot of times. So I need to upgrade myself. So we will be continuing from my career. I don't know how it's gonna be, but let's hope everything gonna be rolling well and we're gonna be enjoying that. And I don't know when I last put the video of WWE 2K18, like my career. I'm not even sure of that, but let's see how well everything gonna be rolling. It's loading right now. Okay, we're gonna continue day 2. Yeah. Okay. I can't turn off. Oh, wait a second. I can actually do one thing. I actually don't like the minigame option. This minigame, I want this one. Let's go. I don't know what I was speak with Matt. Okay. Let's go. Part 2. Yeah, this is part 2. Ready to get started? Yes. I was ready yesterday. Good. Keep that attitude. Now, if you want to make it to WWE, like really make it, you are gonna have to learn few new things. Okay, I'm okay. Moves and technique, right? Sorta. We will see what I mean. As we are working today. Wrestling in the WWE. You can read it, guys. If I start reading everything, man, it's gonna take a while. There's a music going on, and that's the worst part because it might get copyright. That's my concern right now. Because I can't turn off this music, that's for 100% sure I can say. So I'm actually confused. There should be no copyright because of that, because you can't turn that off. And I have to see part 1. If it got copyright, then I have to mute it or something. I'm not sure. I will try to put this with this music and let's see how well it's gonna be. You can interrupt. Try performing Scoop Slam. Okay, try performing Scoop Slam by moving same time. Then as you are lifting, hold R1. Okay. Good. Nice. You can also lift your opponent directly. Yeah, this is what I know. There you go. Okay. You are in the carrying position. You can try and escape from it in the following way. Okay. I know I need to press circle. Let's go. There you go. I escape a lot of time in online when I play Road to Glory and all. Because a lot of players try to carry me, but they don't know that I can smash circle a lot faster. And I wish it could have been cross, but if it could have been cross, then I could have been like so fast with it. Because I'm used to cross in 2K15. Not that much now, but still. Yeah, good stuff. Getting the hang of it? Right quick. It feels pretty... Okay, I'm not gonna read it. Okay, I'm ready. I'm good for it. Let's come back. I actually read like main parts of it. That's what I read, to be honest. Okay. Okay, I'm ready. I actually don't like my face. I don't know why I put that at that particular moment, to be honest. I think so I did the part 1 in the same month of the game release, and after that I didn't do a thing. Just think of it. And now we are continuing because we need that trophies, and 2K19 gonna come then by the end, like by April or May 31st, the server's gonna end for this game as well. So don't want to risk it. Okay. No. I did hold. There you go. Okay. I know. Okay. I failed. I actually don't like to move it because the stamina... Well, I can't move my analog stick properly. What? It's not moving as I want it to be, it's slipping. Okay, nice. It's now... Oh. Really? Okay, triangle, circle and all. Yep. Yeah, there you go. There you go, he's out. It's pretty good. I like to do with this because I think so in, I don't know in which game, in which WWE game, it was like that. So that's why I want to do it like that. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay. When I started the, I still remember, yeah, I got to remember that. When I started my career, I was thinking I'm gonna be starting with Rey Mysterio this time. But for some odd reason, this game doesn't allow you that. You have to create your own character. So I had to go with this. Day 3, nice. Okay, can't I move much more faster than this? I don't think so. Okay, who's gonna be from NXT? Oh, I see it. I need to train. Yeah. Okay. I'm good with that. Let's hope everything gonna be going well. I'm ready for it. I'm ready, Baron Corbin. Get ready for the match of your life. Kind of. Okay. A WWE referee, are you kidding me? Hello, oh. Why does yellow? I don't under. Wait a second. Like you can see, the decision of his health. Oh, I forgot, and he is that heavy class. Okay, he's gonna be doing that. Okay, let's go, Baron. I don't even know what's mine actually right now. Yeah, okay, I remember now. Man, he's taking so less damage. He's taking so less damage. What I can do? Oh, it's lag is glitching. I thought something happened to my PS4 or something. Let's go. Okay, I'm just focused on the buttons. Okay. Let's go for it. And boom. I don't remember my signature. Let's do this. Okay, twist of faith. Man, how I'm gonna beat him? Like, seriously? Okay, yeah, angle slam. Come on. How many finishers he's gonna be taking? Like, seriously? Let's go. Oh. Oh man, no. I'm actually not used to it that much. I had to. That's why I did for the yellow thing. I didn't meant to be doing there, but I'm not used to that much. You got a signature. The momentum of him is getting a lot faster than I would assume, and he got him with the signature. He got me with the signature. Oh no. Come on, rope break. I can't even kick out. What? The kick out meter never came. Why is that? Just why is that? Why is that? I can't even understand like that. And I said that he doesn't look tough. I didn't know that his health wanna be going like that. You have been rewarded bonus. You can spend to unlock. I already know that. And since I bought the deluxe edition, I should be getting something. I don't know. I already got it, or will I be getting now? I'm not even sure for that. But I'm excited. I'm now in NXT, and I got the first trophy of my career, I guess. This is the first trophy. My path starts here, or something like that. Something like that was that. I'm pretty excited, man. I'm pretty excited. I can hear an audience. What? Why, are you kidding me? I'm directly in the match? Really? Or I will be going to backstage and walking to complete few challenges of the trophy? I'm actually confused for that. November 2018, week 1. Hey, what's up? Yep. I'm already feeling great. Now wait a second, I actually need to see if there's any promo trophy, because if there is, then I do win it. I know that's what 2K17 promo is available, but I'm confused. Okay, all I just need to go Raw SmackDown, side quest, level 2, level 10, that's it. Okay. Okay. How can I find side quest? That's my thing. Baron Blade. This is the fastest I can move. Locker room. Is he? Wait a second. Why this guy is following us? Oh, this is Baron Blade. Damn sure. Huh? Don't you know you're good at? No one is telling me either, except all baseline. I want specifics. All around great at everything. Me? I'm a mega star. Great at absolutely everything. You can throw at me. Okay. Yeah, this was Baron Blade. I think so, most likely, yes. The match card on the whiteboard. I think so. It should be in this area itself. Yep. This is a match card. From here, you can strategize over how you want to proceed with tonight's show. You can view matches for the night. You can also schedule running promos on the. Okay. After you confirm the selection for the night, you will go in. Okay. This is a run-in, that's what I don't want. I directly wanna go for a match. I don't want to be going for a promo.
Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action.
Okay guys, the thing was, I actually cut that part of the NXT intro because it will get definitely
copyrighted.
Don't
change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite against Hideo Itami.
Don't move a muscle. It's going to be good.
The case is, my WWE 2K17 guide that is around 36K views right now. 36, 37, something like that. It's actually been copyrighted just because of that reason. Because I showed up the raw loading screen. Not this one, the other one. Like the intro that they show when the raw starts or something. So, that thing.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring. From Delhi, India, weighing in at 185 pounds, Thunder!
Given the participants, this match might very well...
Yeah, Thunder! I'm gonna strike like a Thunder. I'm gonna disrupt people like a Thunder. Okay, Hideo. Since this is my first match, I'm actually watching it with you guys. A few seconds of it. Till they announce the names.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami.
Okay, the thing is, India is very close to Japan. So, that's pretty good, and I like Dragon Ball from there. I like a lot of anime.
A strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than
okay.
That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Okay, let's go up.
Hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that.
Come on.
These guys are going to have a match you're going to watch over and over again.
Let's go.
From this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right here for this match. Escapes what likely
let's go.
A power bomb. And a power bomb at this point of the match could have been catastrophic.
Let's go for a few punches.
A shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting.
Okay, not again.
Things not looking good for Hideo Itami. But he's very aware of who he's in there with.
Okay.
And what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, let's throw him right there.
Absorb some punishment in a wrestling match.
I'm getting a feeling.
With the territory.
What?
He knows that. I doubt he's all.
What about that glitch?
At this point. If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the
okay.
Makings of a
the thing is, I think
him.
So it's on legend difficulty because I usually do
there.
The like the prediction from it from the specials, and I think so because of that it's on legend difficulty. I'm not sure, but I think so.
He goes for the jaw.
Oh no. He actually reversing a lot, and because of that, he doesn't have that many reversals.
Oh yeah, here's Hideo.
Okay. Okay. Oh no. There you go. I was quiet for a second because I want that stability. I wasn't having that stable thing.
What does Hideo Itami have to do to regain his composure?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
He has to be disappointed in
this let's go.
He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Let's go for it. Swanton bomb.
Whoa! Ain't no stopping him now.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Let's go. Oh no. Okay, why I reward that? I'll never do that. I'm actually used to online, which where you need to reverse much faster than you should. And let's go for this DDT. Boom.
Hideo Itami looking absolutely worn out. I don't recall the
let's
last
go.
Time he looked so fatigued.
There's no way he knows where he is right now.
Let's go for it.
There's no recovering from that.
Can there it will be it? Will this be it? Oh yes, it is. I didn't mean to. I thought he's gonna be kicking out, but he didn't. Okay. Let's go. I'm back in WWE 2K18.
Here is your winner, Thunder.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Thank you. But I only got 2.5 star, which I actually didn't want it. I wanted at least 4, 4.5. But I didn't do much of the things. He got a lot of damage for some what reason, which is not in Road to Glory for some what reason at the same time. I'm not sure of it. Okay. You're not bad. Kind of impact you made on the first outing. Like what you did to now out there, you can work with this. Keep running that angle and you will be fine, I think. Okay, I just have one thing, is how I'm gonna be getting the side quest. That's my actually question. Can I talk to this guy? Actually, I think so I can. Hey. Thank you. Why he's looking like that? Yeah, this guy just keep on following me. In WWE Backstage Arena as well. What? Which is my car? I want to get in the limousine. Can I? Can I go to India? I don't think so. I think so this could be my car. Wait a second. By talking to the parking lot attendant. Okay, this is the guy. And I will get out like that. I thought I'm gonna go in a car and all. But never mind. Did you leave yet? Okay. I don't know what's gonna be happening next, just see next and then I will be ending this video. I just want to see what's gonna be happening. Okay, I think so I'm back because I can hear some audience. I think so, I'm not sure. I think so this is day 2 or something. Yeah, week 2. Okay, I'm gonna be ending here. So I don't even have an attribute point. Oh, Bobby Roode. T-shirt sale. No bonus. This week, last week, no bonus. Okay. Sub menu. Can I? Nope. It doesn't have that. How the heck I know that it is saved or not? A big question. I'm actually gonna be ending it right by getting here. Then I will see if it is not saved or not. Because I think so, it is saved. I think so. If it says week 2 NXT, then it is saved. And if it doesn't say that, then oh man, I don't know what to say for that. Yeah, it does. It does. Now I can play Road to Glory, and as you can see, in Road to Glory of my section, my Road to Glory right now, that I need to win 70 stars so that I can qualify for SummerSlam, and it's gonna end on 15th August. It's pretty quick to find the players in this. It's like in a minute or two, you're gonna find a person, and it's really hard to find your friend in it because there's a lot of lot of people playing this game. So it's very hard. No, I don't want to. Okay, as you can see, I unlocked a lot of crates and unlocked this. There's a bunch of things here, and as you can see, I'm level 14, and I don't think so. I can show you guys my win record or something like that because it's not giving me the option, and I don't think so I can, but I'm gonna end this video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe down below if you're not done yet, share it with the friends, also press the notification bell. You can see the last my career video on the I button, and hope you guys enjoy that, and I will catch you guys later in the next video. Till then, peace for Poru99.